Hello YouTube, it's your boy B3 back, another kicking Pokemon action figure review. Today we have a cool one. It is the Snorlax from the Sun Moon line of Tomy's Pokemon collection. Pretty cool. He also came with a Snorlium Z. So you can connect that with your game or do Z moves with your fucking crystals and shit. Yeah, see? So if you get your Z-Ring, it pops right on there. It doesn't turn because it's a Gen 1 crystal, but yeah, still pretty cool. So that's neat. That's on there. But yeah, Snorlax. This is actually a pretty awesome figure. I've seen a lot of people getting it online. Everyone seems to really like it. It's quite poseable and very fun. This is definitely a good figure for adult collectors and kids alike. Which is really nice. I always like figures that have a good playability to them. And this definitely does. So articulation-wise, the head goes side to side, a little bit up and down, but mostly just side to side. He has a squishy belly, which is part of his gimmick. Actually, it's his whole gimmick, the squishy belly. Up and down on the arms, forward and back. You got a elbow bend, if you can call that an elbow. And the legs are pretty cool. You see, you got these feet on the ball, right? So they can move however. But then you have these swivels on his body so that you can have him, like, now you can move his feet around his body. So you can have him standing up like I just did. You can have him sitting down like this. So it's pretty cool. You can have him displayed however you want, which is very nice. But, I mean, yeah, detail and paint-wise, he's the perfect color. And, you know, the detail and paint on the face is real good. Not that there's a lot of expression in a Snorlax. But, I mean, it's all very clean, and everything's done exactly the way it should be. So, yeah, about some size comparisons! I'm going to do my size comparisons of Snorlax sitting, because I feel like most of the time you see Snorlax in the show and everything, he is sitting. So, yeah, here he is with some of my other Pokemon figures, all from Tomy. Most of them I got at GameStop. I got this Snorlax there, and on the left, this is the GameStop exclusive Incineroar. Very, very cool. On the right, Tapu Koko, bought it alongside this Snorlax at GameStop. And in the front, from Barnes & Noble, a cute little Mimikyu, just to show him with one of the smaller Pokemon. So yeah, I feel like it's too small to be a Snorlax, but it's the perfect size for a $10, $15 figure. I don't remember exactly what it cost, to be honest, but it's pretty fun. I really dig it. So what are my final thoughts on the Tomy Pokemon Sun and Moon Snorlax figure? It's really cool. I think I might pick up the two Eeveelution 3-packs as well. I'm kind of on the fence about them. But this Snorlax, I didn't even hesitate. Grabbed it right up. Very cool figure. Comes with the Snorlium Z, which is nice. Nice little bonus if you collect the Z-Ring Z-Crystals. I don't really collect the Z-Crystals, but I do have a Z-Ring, so that's that. I mostly just collect the Pokemon themselves, and this is the scale I collect pretty much all my Pokemon in for the most part. And it's very, very cool. It's a fun figure. Great for adult collectors. Great for kids. Definitely recommended for a good price point, too. But that's it. Thank you all once again for your support. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe. Check out all the cool links in the description below. Facebook, Twitter, etc. And I'll see you all later.